Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm not going to be playing Fortnite, I'm going to be doing a locker video. So a locker video is pretty much where I go through every skin in my locker, every back thing in my locker, and every pickaxe in my locker to show you guys what I have, so maybe you guys can make a combo for me. Starting off, I have the Whistle Warrior. Nothing really special about this skin. The Red Jade. It's a pretty cool skin. Marked Martyr. This is a cool one. So if I go see and select, let's just pick this one and this one. It changes colors with your banner. And then I have the crystal. I love this skin. And then the aura. I don't know why that's my favorite. That's one of my main skins. The Woolly Warrior. This was a free skin in Chapter 1, Season 1, Christmas. Turk versus Riptide. Battle Pass skin. Chapter 2, Season 1. Mummy, your stocks in. Recon Specialist. This used to be my main skin. Murphy Mister. I don't know what I was thinking. I should have got one of the Girl Soccer skins. Laguna. Journey vs. Hazard. Iris. Haze. Fish Stick. I love this skin. Comment down below if you're Team Fishy or Team Banana. If you're Team Banana, stop watching me. Go watch Berserk. Ripley vs. Sledge. X-Lord. I only have this style of X-Lord. I did not play that much in Season 10. Vega. Trog. TNT Nor. Really a full TNT Nor. The East. Stratus, Sky, School Trooper. I do not have the purple style. I started playing in Season 5, so I have green style. Sidewinder, Sergeant Winter, Sand, Katrum. I don't know how to pronounce that. Royale Bar. Okay, so this is a $50 Fortnite skin. This is one I used to play on PlayStation. If you guys didn't know, there's a lot of videos back when I played on PlayStation. So this is an exclusive PlayStation. Some people got it with a PlayStation. I just got it with a controller, but still, it was expensive. My grandmother got it for me for Christmas. Red Line, Season 5, Battle Pass. What's the powder? PLE. Is there a way I can take this off of my account? Overtaker. Not a very cool skin. That's a waste of V-Bucks. Onesie. Meowskulls. Full gold Meowskulls. If you're wondering, I have shadow Meowskulls. Master Key. Do not get Alter Ego. I love this style, but I didn't get it. I don't know how to spell that. Evergreen. It's the tree skin. Little Whip. Huntress. Giddy Up. Fable. Ember. DJ Honder. Cameo versus Trick. Hunter Jonesy, Brutus, Gold, and I went for Shadow on this. Blue Striker. This is you had to have PlayStation Network in Season. I got it in Season 5, but introduced in season 4. Don't know how that works. Nope, I don't like that skin. 8-Ball versus Scratch. By the way, this is Adrian Peely. Black Widow outfit. Why is it called Black Widow outfit? Why isn't it just called Black Widow? Travis Scott, best of it ever besides The Rocket. Most people are telling me best event I've ever been to. Ninja. Astro Jack. Zenith. The Ice King. I've got this full maxed out. I was just having a combo with my friend. Serena. Sentinel. Ruin season 8 mystery. You had to get every single challenge done. Not every single. It said you had to get 58 done. I only got 52 done and I still got this challenge. It was a glitch. Weeks. I got this fully maxed out. I think this was the only thing I got. I didn't play that much in season 9 or season 10. I got the battle passes. So this is the first skin I ever got. So I got Fortnite for my birthday. Cause my parents weren't really okay with me playing. They don't really like guns and stuff. And I was begging them, and it was my birthday, and they said that I could get it. And I was like, yay! And it came with a 25-place gift card. I don't know why, but I just wasted on this skin. And a pickaxe, which will be coming out. Midas for gold. Ghost. I actually like the shadow one better, but my friends wanted me to get ghost because we were doing a challenge. Lynx fully maxed out on that. Lux fully maxed out. Inferno. Okay, so this is a $25 skin. With challenges, it was back when they did like special things. Hybrid is, yeah, maxed out. This is my Maya. I was sweating going for like an elite agent, which is my favorite skin in the game. Fusion. I actually didn't get this style. I really didn't know how to get it. Drift. First battle pass skin I ever got. Actually, this was. Where is it? This ugly. There's another ugly skin hunter. Alright! Fun story. I spent all $100 on this skin. I spent $100 in one item shop. I spent $13,500. Stars on one item shop, and this was the skin in it. I'm dumb. Catalyst, again, I played very little in Season X. I only got to this. Calamity, I got this maxed out. Blackheart, maxed out. Deadpool, maxed out. Can't really not get max yet. Alright, so this is another one of a skin that I use a lot. Frozen Raven and Frozen Lefrage. Alright. Now backwards. The Trail Tote. The Tackle Box. The Base Camp Bag. The saltwater satchel, roundabout, rift rock, ridge back, re-gifter, pineapple strummer, crystal llama, cobra, banner shield, antidote, 2020 kickflip, ninja's edge. Woodsy, what's this called? Waveform. Uplink. Swag bag. Snow cone. Scales, Remus. Perfect present. This was my favorite. Is that favorite? No. That's my favorite back in the back. This was my favorite back in season. So perfect present. Neon Wings, Nana Cape, Mary Munchkin, Master Portal, Lane Splitter, Kaya, Cutbag. That's a real name. Ice Cube. Hench Holler, Hermira's Go Bag, Ghost World, Feline Phone, Fable Cape, Dusk Wings, Dodger, Coven Cape, Camo, Bonesy, Loot Shift, Blade Bag, Banana Briefcase, Ball Bling, Backboard, Venture Pack, The Sith, Widow's Pack, Deadpool's Katanas, Cactus Jack, Astroworld. This is a pay to lose back bling. It shows you your opponents where you are at all times. It's only good for the concerts. Ready, Rourke, Immunity, Ice Mantle. This is also fully max, but Hot Wings. This has a style. Oh my gosh, this one's a lot better. I didn't play in season. Wait, I played in season 10, but didn't get the full bet. Oh, I must have been playing part-time Roblox in Season 9. High Caliber. Gold Star. Gold Token. Gold Dagger Pack. Fusion Orb. Dying Light. Destem? Somebody tell me how to pronounce that. Birdshot. Aurora Pack. Altitude, Frozen Red Shield, Frozen Love Wings, Frozen Iron Cage. And then my pickaxes. Default pickaxe, everybody has that. The Icicle. Melanic. Driver, Banana Axe, Fusion, TNT, Steel Shadow, Spectral Axe, Special Pickle, Solid Scratcher, Snowy, Snake Bite, Smash Em Up, Smash Up, Shortbread Slicers, Rape Rapeners, Pop Axe, Ninja, Peppermint Pick, Party Crashers, Medax, Bug Axe, Lockpick, Highlight Strikers, Hack and Slash, Glide and Go, Golden King, Glided Scepter, Fang Saws, Dread, Cutting Edge. I said that I got $25 for my birthday. Yeah, it must have been $35. Unless I got the battle pack. No, wait. I got this and this. The Oblivion, this, and PlayStation Network. And, I forget how I got the Battle Pass in Season 5. This was the first pickaxe I got. Crowbar, Crimson Scythe, Cosmic Clavers. Oh, yeah, my parents, I asked, my parents said, and we'll get you the battle pass, and I was like, okay, because it was my birthday. Bunker Bashers, Boulder Breakers, Bank Shots, Balloon X. This is a really cool pickaxe. I don't know why I don't use it. It's sort of loud. Angler Axe, Abominable Axe, Mary Smasher, Mizzen Axe, Voix, Swag Smasher, Scratch Mark, Scorcher, Rift's Edge, Recon, I don't know how to pronounce that, Rainbow Smash, Ice Scepter, Fusion Sight, Flawless, Epic Swords of Wonder, Dragon's Claw, Controller, I don't know why it's called Controller, this came with the skin that you had to get for PlayStation Network, Sledgehammer, and the Dual Katanas. Alright, now I'm gonna show you my presets. This is one preset, Crystal, No Backlink, Driver Pickaxe, Default Winning Umbrella, and Bats. Tell me if I need to do anything to this. This soccer skin with the dual katanas, crowbar, season 6 winning umbrella, and bats. Maya, Aurora pack, special pickaxe. This squadron paper plane, and then 0 point. Ninja back thing, dual katanas. This season 9 winning umbrella, 0 point. Frozen Red Knight, Frozen Lovelings, Fusion Scythe, season 9 umbrella, Runic. This is me and my duos combo, Powder, the Sith, and Rift's Edge. Downpour and Swirls. Downpour, if you have downshift, I recommend using it. So you see this, and this. When you're gliding, it actually makes a trail behind you. It's very cool. So if you played in season 5 and you have downshift. Alright, Aura, Flawless, this season's winner umbrella. And then, I don't know if I have that. Yeah, let's just get some OG vibes in here. And then fish stick. Fishy. This back leg with this banner shield. Driver. This. Downpour. Phantasm. Alright, tell me if I need to do anything to those, any of these, or make a new one. Appreciate you guys for watching. Oh, and Doomsday's coming up soon. I will be streaming that live on Twitch, link in the description. And see you guys later. Bye.